Hello, everybody.
Hello.
Hello, Stardust.
Hello.
How are you doing?
I'm so tired. I've been doing so much.
Is that like real tired or Minecraft tired?
Both.
So
I've exhausted my mental Minecraft capacity. Maybe this is just a bit, I don't know, a bit derpy of me, but I think also just because what are you doing? Because I'm not used to building and stuff, it's just taking me ages. So it's like day 84 and I don't know what day we landed on last time, but it was at least 40 days before then.
Well, a Minecraft day is only 30 minutes. So yeah, you've been doing the building side of things, haven't you?
I have, haven't it?
Dun, dun,
this is
dun.
What I've done.
So we turned our little fortress into a little house, although not finished yet, no?
No, not finished, but it's on its way.
Okay.
But I've had to make all of the clay bricks, so I've had to go like searching for actual clay and then cook it, and then because like every 4 clay only makes 1 brick, so I'm like every 4 bricks only makes one actual
brick block
of brick.
Yeah.
And I wanted to show you something.
Okay.
So this is kind of like little surprise number one. It's just kind of transforming our house, basically.
With marble.
And then, I know, right? Right, this is it. Come down with me. Down here. Now.
Straight down the middle.
I just need to remember which one it is. It's this one. Yeah, come down with me. This way.
And then left.
Down. Keep going, and then look at all of this marble.
Oh my god.
Check it out. Oh my god, right? Come up here. Oh no, not this way. Sorry, not that way. This way. Right, come up here. Look at this. Look how much there is.
Oh my god, it's loads.
I know, right? Keep on coming. All the way around here. up. Look at this.
That's awesome.
I don't think I've ever known marble to be so expensive and so concentrated in one area ever.
That's good though. We can use as much marble as we want.
Yeah, my predicament at the beginning of building, I was looking for clay at the time when I found this. So, I don't understand, but you find a lot of clay down in these mines.
Yeah, so, no, that's a new thing in Minecraft 1.10, they've put clay in the ground.
Oh, is it? Yeah. Okay, well, there we are. So I was looking for clay at the time, found so much marble, and then I was like, well, do I build the house out of marble now and just make it a white house? And then I kind of thought, that would be kind of cool, but actually, I really miss the old house that we adopted in the last game that we played.
Yeah.
So I'm just missing it, and I'm like, do you know what, it's worth it to be making all of the bricks and stuff.
Yep.
So
you found some redstone as well, which is useful.
I did. I found some before, but I found a bit more this time.
I always need more redstone.
We're not using any at the moment, so
we will be very shortly.
Okay.
But it's okay.
So that was surprise number two.
Okay, cool.
But I still have. Like you can see, I've still got a lot to do, and I really need your help to move a lot of the stuff from the storage, because at the moment that you've seen, because I've made a sort of an outside area here, I've just like buried the stuff that we had initially in the sort of kitcheny area. But yeah, it's all from scratch. I really miss creative mode doing. I didn't die though. I was so high doing that roof. I didn't die, which I'm really impressed with myself for. But yeah, it's a long way to go. I'm undecided about this
I mean, we're going to have to move the stuff manually from chest, but once we start using the storage drawers that we were going to do, do you remember?
Yeah.
Storage drawers.
Yeah.
can make packing tape for that, and then you can move them with the stuff in it if you want to.
Oh, that's cool. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. But it's still a case of getting the storage drawers out and stuff. So, yeah. So for now, just at some point, I'll just need your help to do a few bits like that. But
sure.
Maybe we can get off camera because it's boring.
Yeah.
Okay. There we are. I'm just going to carry on finishing this house, if you don't mind this episode.
Sure. Well, what we've decided to do is, like, when Annie gets to a point of, like, happy with the building, and also another point, I mean, you might want to think, when you finish this, about an extension room for storage, for the storage drawers.
Yeah.
Because there's going to be a lot of them.
Okay. That's fine. Maybe underground. Maybe I can build, like, a room downstairs or something.
Maybe. Yep.
I don't know.
Okay, yeah, but once you're done with the building phase, we decided that I'm going to start looking into the tech, because you don't really care about that.
No.
And you will move to...
And you already know about it anyway. It wouldn't make sense for me to start learning now.
No, and then I can explain it as I do it over camera as well.
Yeah.
There's not much point in explaining building, because it's building.
Yeah. Oh, look, mini surprise 3.
Oh.
Just here. It was impressive. All of these bottles were water bottles.
Okay.
But because I did so much building, I've used them.
You got thirsty.
Yeah, I did. I got really dehydrated. At one point, I had fatigue. So yeah. So maybe I'll refill those in a bit, but not right now. I really want to finish this house.
Okay. So shall I carry on?
Yeah, you carry on, and I'll just carry on doing this.
Okay, right. So, at the end of last episode, I was farming turnips, which that weirdo gave me. And, and I also bought a shipment box off of the carpenter dude, Ulif. I think that's his name.
Okay, yeah.
So, any crops that we put in here, just like Stardew Valley, at the end of the day, when it gets to morning, they get taken off and you get the money for them. Now I have 54 turnips plus the 9 hardy turnips that I had to do at the start, and that gave me an extra 3,000 gold, 3,200 to be precise, but that is what we needed to build the carpet set. So I'm going to sleep because it's 6:30, and then I might need your input on something, on where we should build the grocery shop.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Good plan.
What day is it? Sunday. Okay, so Ulif will be available today, which is good. Right, so I'm going to get the stuff because I've got the cash now. So I'm going to get the 3 stacks of wood and the stack of stone that he wanted. And I've got the 3,000... Well, I've got 4,200 gold, but I just have to wait till 9 o'clock to get the blueprint off him until he gets his ass up and does some work, basically.
Wow.
So yeah, we've also flattened out and filled in a huge area between us, so we can start thinking about Uber farms and stuff. One thing to remember, Star, with the farms and stuff is putting water in the middle of a farm doesn't help things grow.
No.
You have to water them manually.
I remember you saying that before.
So you don't have to worry about, you know, you could just do it in rows, or you can do it in however you want. You just don't have to worry about water.
Okay.
Well, it is and it isn't, because it means you have to water your plants every day when it's not raining.
When it's not raining, which it is a lot right now.
Yeah, but again, we're still in spring of year one, so.
It is England.
This is true.
Maybe not in Minecraft.
So yeah, come on, 9 o'clock. I've heard my wood and stone prices are crazy, but I consider them a fair. Whatever, mate. I'm just gonna farm the sugarcane while I'm waiting. So what part are you building now? Are you filling it? Oh, I see, you're filling it now.
Yeah, the side of the house.
I never came upstairs.
I didn't either. Oh, so the only way you can get upstairs, yeah.
So we still got the balcony, which is nice.
Yeah, because you wanted to keep the balcony. Yeah. So we kept the balcony.
Nice. Alright, it's 9 o'clock, so I'm going to go buy the blueprint.
I think I've run out of bricks.
Oh no.
Finally run out of bricks. I thought at one point I had
got the best blueprints around, so he says. Right, so general store, buy, done. Right, I've got the blueprint.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my god, the size of this thing.
Is it big?
It's big.
Well, can you pass it to me? Let's see how big it is.
You decide where it goes.
Oh my god, it's massive.
Oh, when I threw it to you, it gave you an extra one.
Huh?
So you've got one, and I've got one now, which is weird. So because that's a glitch, we'll throw that one away when it's done. So you can probably place it now. So, I mean, you can decide where it goes if you want.
Oh, I don't like it being too big to our house, because it makes our house look small.
Well, we can always build extensions.
We can, it's true.
Do we want it to be that far away? Well, I suppose we're going to build a whole town, aren't we? So eventually it's going to be like, yeah. We just need to bear in mind that we need to leave ourselves room to expand. So yeah, probably over here is probably not too much of a bad idea, to be honest.
Yeah?
Yeah. Just making sure it's not in water or whatever.
No. I think.
I mean, I'm looking at it and it could go, yeah, right in the middle of here, really.
What do you do? Right click with it?
Yep, wherever you want it. And Yulif will come over and start building.
You do it. I start. What does it say? Sneak and right click. Yeah. Right, you do it. It's right in front here.
Oh yeah, my one just disappeared. There we go. So, are you happy with just in the middle of this island?
Yeah, just like, yeah. I think, I don't know if I'll have to knock down some trees to do it.
No, he'll build over the trees.
Oh really? Okay.
Yeah. So, I'm going to stick it right here. Done it.
He's so walking over.
He's coming over. That's going to take him.
On it.
That is going to take him an age to build.
Yeah, but Yulif is quick.
He's just putting in the floor bits in. You can't actually see yet.
Okay.
So we need to leave him to do his thing for a while.
Yeah.
Because that is a big building. And I've got 1,251 gold left to buy seeds. So that's also good.
Not bad.
Yeah, that's going to take a good while.
Are you watching him?
I was, and I was just like, nah.
Yeah.
I'll go back to him in a bit. All All right, so I'm going to farm. Oh, no, I'm not, because I haven't got an axe. Did we have any coal left after your escapade? Yeah,
there is some. Right, and that's another thing I had to search for as well. It just
tons of coal.
Time.
I know, this is why I want to get power as well, so we can have powered furnaces and stuff as well. Know what I mean?
Mm.
So we don't have to use coal to smell stuff. Where are all the ores and stuff? Are they over in the chest by the beds?
Yeah, but the chests are outside now.
Okay,
they're here. Because I had to, all of this is still green, remember?
Yeah, yeah.
So the balcony wasn't actually a balcony, it was just an outside bit of the house.
Oh, I see, okay.
So I literally haven't moved any of the chests.
they are under the balcony.
Yeah.
I'm going to make myself an iron axe. How is it getting on? Can't actually see from here. Got to check his progress, see if he's pulling against weight. Yeah, we're trying to build a new town here. It needs to be on it. Oh wow, okay.
It's
got. Yeah, it's got a basement as well, that's why he was digging underground. Oh, this is cool the way he's done it. I want to go down there. I want to see what's the. Oh, I can't see it. Dirt's in the way. Alright.
Oh my god, look at it. I wish I could build that fast.
Wow. Okay.
Wow.
He hasn't finished in the basement, it's still full of stuff. Like bits that he hasn't dug out yet.
I love that it's pink. Oh!
Yeah, get out of his way, otherwise he might build on top of you and hurt you. It's insane. That's going to be a huge building.
I don't understand why all of his buildings have, like, feet. You know what I mean?
It's just decorative, isn't it?
Does our building need feet?
No. We're going to have a lot of buildings around. Our building can be different.
Well, it is different already. It's the only one with a fence around it.
Yeah.
But that was just how it came anyway. I got rid of those horrible iron, whatever they are. Was it iron? No, they're like, what are they called? You know, like in dungeons.
Iron bars. Yeah.
I was going to call them fences, but they're not fences.
Sugar cane. It's there. He's doing all right. Ugh, 7 o'clock at night there. Days are just flying by.
They do, don't they?
Come on, Yulif, you can do it, buddy. Good going, little buddy.
Good job, little buddy.
I take it as the front door then. Yeah. Ah, there's bookcases and hay bales and stuff upstairs.
It breaks a lot of glass, doesn't he?
I think that's the noise it makes when he places it.
Oh. definitely sounds like it's breaking. He's definitely not very careful with that glass.
Wow. Pink hardened clay. You know that you can dye hardened clay any colour you want to.
No, I didn't.
Well, you
I don't know what.
Just for future reference.
Do with that then.
I kind of want rid of that tree now. Right, let's get the axe on. Oh god, this thing is ridiculous. That is like the biggest building. Well, they did say we were going to make a town, so.
What was the story behind why the town isn't here anymore?
There was a big storm and it blew everything away and the people moved away, and now we're back to rebuild it.
Yeah.
Wanted was an iron axe. I'm going to clear some of the trees away from this house. Getting rid of the stupid tree. Hate eucalyptus the way it grows.
Oh, because it's so wonky.
Yeah. He's still building away.
Yeah. But I think it's only because I'm new to building. It's just...
No, I said he.
There's a lot. It feels like there's a lot to do. But I'm obviously not thinking very logically about what I really want. So I'm changing things all the time.
Yeah.
It's really time consuming. And
that's all right. We got all the time in the world.
Perfectionism gets the best of me as well.
Yep, he's done.
He puts me to shame.
Jenny's bargains. Monday to Tuesday, Thursday to Friday. So she's open now. 11 till 3. Yep, she's open right now. Wow, this place is never open. this woman is lazy. Let's see what she's got to say. Hello, Jenny. We're always in stock. Can I help? Shop. Right. Turnip seeds, only in the spring. Potato seeds, only in the spring. Grass seeds. I want the industrial hemp seeds. Right. So I bought one of them. And I'm going to buy, because I can only afford the turnip seeds at the moment. You're going to have to start with 2 lots of turnip seeds and work your way up. So that's me out of the money now, basically.
Okay.
All right, so I'll give you the turnip seeds. All right.
Where are they?
You've got them.
Seeds.
Yep. And remember, you plant them in the middle of a 3x3 area.
They're not called turnip seeds, though, the ones that I can see.
Throw them back to
I
me.
I didn't see... The only seeds
should
I
be
have
a bag.
I don't have a bag.
Oh, no, I've got them here. Still, that was weird.
Yeah, there we go. Okay.
All right, so you plant them in the middle block of a 3x3 area, yeah?
Yeah, okay.
And it has to be tilled ground as well. You have to use a hoe and till the ground.
Yeah, do you have one?
What, a hoe?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's one over in the chest as well. I'm just going to plant these industrial hemp seeds quickly. I'll put them out the front by the sugar cane because it's a functional one rather than a farm one. What are you doing?
What do you mean, what am I doing?
I did that for me.
Oh.
You don't want to be farming here, do you? You want to be farming in a big open area.
But you were farming turnip seeds before here.
No, right over here.
Oh, the difference. Sorry, honey.
It's alright, you'll have to wait for them to grow now, and I don't know what happened to that one. Oh, there we go. And then move it next time, because obviously you can't make seeds out of this, you sell them and then you get more money and then you buy more seeds. Yeah, so these will be worth more than what you pay for them.
Yeah. And that's for you now, that patch.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, I mean, we may as well... We could put these next to each other for now, I guess. So you could do both at the same time. So they both finish growing at the same time. Alright?
Yeah.
Alright. So I'll keep an eye on watering these whilst you're still finishing building and stuff, and get this first load of stuff, and then we'll hand over the watering detail to you later.
Okay.
Ah, a little farm. So the mod that messes up all the seeds and everything is called Harvest Festival, so that you can only plant the seeds that you buy, basically.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm going to go and look in the shop to see what other stuff she's got, because I didn't really look. I was just looking for that industrial hemp stuff, really. Weekdays 9 till 5, except for Wednesday and Sunday when we're closed. We have also opened for 4 days, 4 hours on a Saturday from 11 till 3. Looks like you're our first customer too, so here's a reward. Oh, she gave us some cucumber seeds as well for you. Four lots of it.
Okay.
They're a spring only plant, so you have to remember that when you're buying seeds as well. It's hover over it and look when they grow and stuff. Remember what season it is.
Okay.
You want me to plant these cucumbers somewhere?
Yeah, could you?
Okay.
Oh! Oh my gosh, I nearly fell in the fire then.
I have got fatigue from all my hard farming.
Should I go to bed?
Yeah.
No, I realised I still haven't set home yet.
I don't think we can.
Anything. Oh, can we not? Okay. No. So what were you saying about like sleeping in a different bed in a different place? So if we can't set home.
No, if you break your bed, then it breaks your. Oh my god, I got exhausted now. I'm blindless because I'm exhausted. I can't see anything.
You just need to look after yourself better.
I'm running out of hunger as well. I need to water the plants. Oh my god. And now it's transferred me to my bed because I'm exhausted. God. That was traumatic. Oh god, and now I'm exhausted
That's
again.
So forceful. I've never known Minecraft to care so much.
Wow, okay. I'm gonna have to like not do anything for a while. You can only do so much farming before you get exhausted. You need to keep an eye on that. Cause if you go past tired into exhausted, then you literally can't do anything. I've got a minute 15 of it left.
It's like the tension.
It's horrible.
Sounds like you're in the bath, or like you're just sloshing about buckets over these plants.
Okay, all the plants are watered.
It sounds like you're drowning them. You know what I mean?
Maybe I am.
Okay. Oh, no.
Oh god, where's she gone? Oh, there's a chest up here with tons of melanin. Taking that. Some bread. Who are you? Candice. Who's Candice? I have something in my eye.
What?
She's a weirdo. Make sure to talk to people and make friends. Okay, I have been talking to you. She's just a random villager, basically.
Oh, is she?
Yeah. Oh, the upstairs bit's quite nice. Ow! Oh, I just fell. Now I'm downstairs. Oh yeah. Johan is downstairs, whoever that is.
Yeah, I wanted to do that one.
Oh, you can give gifts to people. Okay. So when you tick them, there's a present symbol on the side, and there's a heart symbol above it. And the heart symbol signifies how good a friend you are with them.
Okay.
But you can give them things, and they might like it, or they might not. Here's Jenny.
Here's Jenny.
We're open every day except Wednesday. Oh, yeah, which is today. Great. Oh, more chests downstairs. Oh, my God. Butter. Lots of butter. Lots of sugar. Bone meal. More butter. And sugar. I get the feeling this is kind of going to be all butter and sugar. And bone meal.
Well, that's the start of a cake, but...
We still need eggs, which means we'll need a poultry farm.
Yeah. And flour. Doesn't Minecraft need...
Yeah, we could buy, like, wheat seeds and farm wheat as well. Wow, there's three people in that house. I need to speak to Jenny, don't I? Oh yeah, the shop's closed today. That's why I didn't speak to her. Well, I've raided the shop chests.
The more you're finding things, the more my kind of little Minecraft OCD is going, it needs somewhere to go, we need to organise.
Well, I just put the food in the food chest.
Okay.
Well, I think that is coming up to the end of the episode. Yeah, it's been about 40 minutes. I'm just picking up all your strewn rubbish off the floor down here. Hurrah! So.
Bye!
Say goodbye, honey!
Goodbye!
Bye, see you next time!